Explosives are known to be the greatest threat to the aviation system. With their super sensitive noses, specially trained canines are ideal for sniffing out trouble.
Come on, bub. Good.
The Department of Aviation has numerous explosive detection canine teams working in shifts to provide coverage 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. The McCarran dogs receive training at Lackland Air Force Base in San Antonio, Texas. After arriving in Las Vegas, there is site-specific training to help the dog adjust to the airport environment.
Seek.
Both human and canine members of the teams go through intensive preparation to establish a bond.
So we develop a bond early, and it's a responsibility of the handler to ensure that there are daily welfare checks done on the animal to ensure that he's well-nourished, getting the proper feeding, the proper diet.
McCarran's canine unit works and trains all over the airport in ticketing and baggage claim, parking garages and gate areas, and behind the scenes in cargo. The teams handle thousands of unscheduled calls for service each year, responding to requests to inspect unattended vehicles and bags, and assisting with special baggage screening situations. They also support security details for traveling dignitaries and VIPs.
It's a very unique unit. It's something that requires a lot of hard work and something that requires a challenge working with an animal. I felt like that was perfect role for me, and I've been loving it ever since.
Good job.
The Transportation Security Administration has a group of dogs and handlers of its own. TSA's passenger screening canines work the security checkpoints at McCarran, helping keep the lines moving during peak times. They expedite the screening process by essentially allowing everyone cleared by the dog to be screened as a pre-check passenger. The McCarran dogs are sociable, but they are working canines and should not be petted or fed by anyone but their handlers. Most are outfitted with Do Not Pet Vest, and handlers are proactive about preventing unwelcome contact with their pups. With their keen sense of smell, the specially trained working dogs of McCarran are an effective tool for detecting danger and keeping the airport safe and secure.